This is the day that we both waited for, that you will going to become my ex-girlfriend and become my beloved wife.
When my hands stretch out towards the sky, you never let me run dry. When I dive into the depths of you, my heart is made anew. When my hands stretch out towards the sky, you
are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, no human being must separate.
Thank you. Lo, may this gift remind you that our hearts are chained together.
I'm coming back to the start, where you found me. I'm coming back to your heart. Now I surrender, take me. This is all I can bring.
First of all, I would like to convey my heartfelt congratulations for both of you, Patrick and Baby Ann.
I lay here under the stars in awe of who you are.
Thank you. Kiss, 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 so kiss, kiss, kiss.
I'll never understand it. Lost here in your beauty, no words could say how I feel. It's like I'm seeing for the first time, like you open my eyes to show me everything I missed before. And
everything was unexpected, but I know for sure that it is His plan, God's plan, to lead us to each other.
I used to think we were worlds apart, but look, here you are. Let's stay here for a while. Where heaven touches.
So, wakas. Ito na po, natuloy na siya sa wakas. And then, alam ko po mamaya, makikita ko po si Patrick sa dulo po nung altar.
Baby Ann, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your husband?
Yes, Father.
How many years did you plan this moment here to show me how you love me?
Binigay siya ng Panginoon natin, at alam ko na siya na talaga yung gusto kong makasama habang buhay.
Simula ngayon, sabay na nating haharapin ang mundo bilang Mr. and Mrs. Rivera.
Buhay na namin yung pamilya namin na magkasama talaga.
It's like I'm saying for the first time, like you open my eyes to show me everything I missed before.
now, Padre, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, Father.